It's been said that you can actually predict how happy people are going to be in a workspace by the amount of sunlight they get. If you are near a window, it seems you're going to be happier, more engaged, and in the end, more productive. In designing this building, I've taken a great deal of care to try to get the lighting right, both with the fixtures we've installed and by utilizing, whenever possible, the natural lighting from the windows. We have 31 windows throughout the building. That includes the private offices around the exterior of the building and the small conference rooms. I needed to find shades that would block the glare for employees, but at the same time, I didn't want to lose the daylight harvesting. That's when I found a company called Indoor Sky. They suggested to me a simple and innovative window treatment that would provide shade and still let us have the energy-saving daylight harvesting. The heart of their system is a light shelf that's designed to extend daylight deeper into the building. In other words, these shades maximize the amount of daylight within the space while still blocking the sun's glare on the occupant. We are working with Matt Moulton from Indoor Sky. Matt spent an afternoon with us installing the new office shades.
Having a light shelf with a roller shade integrated built into one system is very unique. It doesn't exist anywhere else. So you have the shading and daylighting aspect in one system.
This system is very much like everything we've installed in our renovation. It's all about comfort and individual option for the employees.
People like to have control over their environment, over the heat and the amount of light that they have. So with our system, if there's too much light coming in, they can close the roller shade. They can also close the light shelf to darken the room. And then if they want to open it up and have lots of daylight, they can pull up the roller shades and open the light shelf and really, really bring in that daylight.
In researching all of this, I found that the idea of light shelves was not new. They've been around for years. Now, with Indoor Sky's system, we are using the light shelves effectively for daylight harvesting.
So Kaylin's design incorporated beautiful new windows to really maximize the daylight, which is wonderful, but daylight comes with some negative side effects. You have heat and glare, which can be very troublesome. So with our system, you take away that glare and the heat, and you maximize that daylight at the same time. So we're shading the occupants and harvesting the daylight at the same time.